alaikum everyone and welcome back to AlRamsa channel. Last time we learned how to do like change the verbs according to the pronouns. Today we're gonna learn how to like change the verb from positive, like if you want to say any verb, how to change it to negative, and how to change the noun also to negative. It's easy peasy. So we're gonna do it together right now. For the verb, any verb you have, if you want to change it to negative, you just have to add the sound of ma in front of the verb. Example, if you want to say the verb I want, in Emirati we say aba, aba. So now if you want to say it to negative, like I don't want, you're gonna say it maba, maba. Or you're gonna say, Sakina, you wrote maaba, then why you pronounce it maba? In Emirati dialect, because we try to like combine the word and we say it really fast, so instead of saying maaba, I said maba. We say it really fast. We say maba. But if you said maaba, it's right. Okay? Like you can say maaba chai, maaba sayara, maaba chai, I don't want tea. Maaba sayara, I don't want car. You can say that. Or if you have like any noun and you want to change to negative, how are you going to do that? Simple. You just have to add the sound of mop in front of it. Like for example, my work or my job, we say it shughli, shughli. Now if you want to say not my job or like not my work, you're gonna say mob shughli, mob shughli, and that's it. So you can do it with any noun. For example, my car, I would say sayyarti, not my car, mob sayyarti. So that's it. That was the lesson for today. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. And if you have any more suggestions, please just mention in your comment. And yes, we read your comments and inshallah we're gonna make more videos on whatever you guys write in the comment. And thank you for watching Ramsa. See you next time. Masalama.
So for example, if I want to say I want an apartment in Burj Khalifa. Aba Shaka Fi Burj Khalifa.